We hear all the time from our audiences at the BBC. So we commissioned these films to celebrate the programmes that people love.
It's always an honour to get a phone call from the BBC. We share so many values. It's about character, comedy, storytelling, craft, and above all, quality.
Well, we both like travelling a lot, so we watch
Race Across the Road.
Race Across the World.
Yeah, it's very good, sir.
We interviewed 50 people, aging from 7 to 80, looking for those lovely little moments, looking for the warmth and the comedy.
We work with real, unscripted voices, and there's something unique and really special about that.
For me, it's mainly news and sport. That's what I watch on the BBC.
But we do like things like the trailers.
Yeah, we like trailers.
The actual puppet goes through quite a long design process, which is done by our director, Rich.
Basically, I have no idea what the people look like. It's great fun listening to them and sketching out different characters and scenarios.
The puppet makers make a mock-up and then we test the mouth shapes just to make sure they're expressing what they're supposed to be expressing. They're such simple designs, but you can get so much character out of them.
What we're looking for is a special kind of magic.
I am getting a little bit concerned how many murders Mark is watching.
The puppets are made mostly for a modelling play, but the sets can be made from all sorts of materials. And the puppets are not realistic. They're slightly cartoony, yet we have to create worlds that are believable and recognisable and something that complements our characters.
I love this whole process. So many wonderful, talented people that come together to make this work.
We kind of related to that.